I guess so.
I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail. Thank you.
I'll follow that trail.
Through the cave to the east of here.
Okay. No, I'm not making ammo for that. I guess I have to. Where is he? He's in the... Is he inside that? Nah. I'll grab this, though. This pelt. Pretty sure is what it's called. Yeah, okay. Didn't think so. Holy dear, Batman. Don't worry, buddies. I'm not after you. This way? Oh, he's in this cave. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Oh, shit, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready for this shit. I wasn't ready for this shit. What the fuck? Oh, my God. What? What the fuck? Oh, my God. I'm dead. Oh, shit. Oh. How are you? How is it not dead? How is it not dead? How's it not dead? Come on. Come on, dude. Oh my Christ. Did it die? Is it dead? I'm out of bullets. Dude, I'm out of bullets. Is it dead? Hello? Hello? What the fuck, dude? Is it dead? Where'd it go? Hello? What the fuck, dude? Dude, that was scary. That was the worst experience in my life. Where'd it go? Where the fuck are you? Dude, that thing was massive. It was bigger than the bear. Where'd it go? I'm scared. I don't know where it is. Did it die? What happened to it? I don't like that. Is this still alive? It's still telling me to go in. Fuck, dude. Dude, I wasted so much. I wasted so many bullets. Where is it? I'm scared. I don't know what to... What did... It was like... It's just... Ninja vanished. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. Grandpa? Please tell me you're at least... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Come at me, bitch. Come at me. Come at me. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Don't kill me, please. Oh, God. Yeah, do it. Do it to him. Do it to him, Lara. Yeah, run away, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die again. No, don't do it. Don't do it to me. No. Come at me. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Oh, my God. What the hell? You know what I need? Oh God. I need mushrooms. Where are the mushrooms? I need shrooms. Give me them shrooms. Wait. Wait, is this a... It sure is. Can I place it, maybe? Where is it? Jesus. Okay, well, I got this. I want some shrooms. Where do I get them shrooms? Usually get them in caves. Fuck, I need shrooms so bad. Wait, do I have bullets? I sure do. Oh, God. Is there anything over there? Not that I can see. Fuck, dude. Wait, whoa, I saw something up there. I saw some red. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Oh, what? I'm out of... Or did I already make it into an explosive? I don't think I did. Can I... What if I were to like boom 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 and then be like, yo, I'm up here, bitch, and then shoot him from up here. That would be a good idea. What is this? It's like smoke. What's going on? I hear the can. Oh god. Oh Jesus Christ. I'm scared. I'm so scared. I'm scared. I'm scared for my life. I'm scared for my grandpa's life. I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready for this. I wasn't ready for this. I wasn't ready. Please get away from me. Climb, Lara. Climb. Okay, I'm good. Get on my level, bitch. Holy smokes. It's sliding. Look at it slide. Oh, look how big that fucking thing is. Oh my lord. Hold on. Ah, oh, fuck. How do I get a good thumbnail of this? I want a good thumbnail. Come on. Oh, whatever. I'll probably get a good one later. Oh my god. Wait, what was that? I saw something. I could pick something up. Oh, it's just a wood. Fine. Alright. Is there anything else in there that I have to know about? Would have been nice to know if there was a fucking lion in there. Freaking. Oh, there's mushrooms right here. Cool. Is there anything else in the entrance? No. Grandpa's probably dead. There's no way he's alive. Hello? Is there anyone else in the fucking den? Hello? I'm scared. Oh god. Oh Jesus Christ, there's more. Okay, well I'll grab some of this andesite. Excuse me. Oh. Ah shit, I forgot that I needed to do that for the last one. That's why I didn't have enough. Oh, there's more andesite right here. Jesus Christ, that was fucking traumatic, mate. Jesus. Alright, let's go.
There's a trail here. Well worn.
Yay, I love trails. We'll follow that trail! The amount of times that I've said that is great. So maybe Grandpa isn't dead since we had to unlock this. Grandpa? Oh, Jesus, I hope there's not another one. I hope there's not another one. Grandpa. Unknown area.
Lara, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
Okay. I hope the the fucking snow leopard was... Wait. Okay, that's just the wind. Ooh, campsite. Frozen Gorge. Okay. I'm okay with a checkpoint.
Oh my god.
Wait, inventory. All right. Equipment. Oh shit, I can make stuff. Yay. Medium size quiver. Satchel. Storage capacity. Okay. Let's do rifle ammo pouch. Or do these all cost the same? No. Okay, so maybe I could do two? No, I can't. Okay, well, next time, what do I need? I just need a... Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. I only had two. I'm dumb. Okay, wait. I could do another... Oh, I could do this one, too. All right, let's do that, then. All right. And then we can do a skill. I got a skill for killing that fucking snow leopard. I can't believe I did that. Craft traps, nah. Advanced techniques. Give all crafted handheld items an increased... Nah. What about over here? Double shot simultaneously. Fire up to two arrows at separate locked targets? What? What does this mean? Okay. Nerves of steel, fully charged bow aiming remains steady for significantly longer. A jot indicator will appear when successfully aimed over... Wait. I don't know what that means either. Successfully chaining headshots? Oh, cool. Huh, okay. Okay. Okay, so I think that's okay. That's a good one, because I kind of do okay with stealth. What's this one? Yeah, okay. Let's try this one. I could have gotten this one. Okay, I can already do that. What the fuck? Oh, I could probably should have taken that one, actually. But oh well. Alright. Anything else? Let's go to my weapons and just get my pistol with the... Wait, how do I... Oh, wow. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Do I not have the, like, the pistol sight or something? I don't. Okay. This does a lot of damage. Not a lot of ammo in it. What about this? Oh, this is, like, no damage. You know what? I'm gonna go for some damage. Holy shit, that gun's huge for you, Lara. There you go. Got that. Yeah, I'm gonna go for damage, so I guess this does more damage, right? Yeah. Let's do it. Oops. Let's do it. Alright. Boom, bam, baby. Alright, where am I going? I only have 9...
What more can you
bullets.
Tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can rock the leg of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place.
Shit. Steady.
Nothing good ever happens, eh? Alright. I'll keep that in mind when I go into the fucking Vale. Jesus Christ. Oh, hi. Voice of God! Jesus Christ.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Oh, God.
That was the witch.
Something's definitely happening out there.
Oh, God.
Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
I'm scared. Sorry, I had a little bit of, Wait, what? What's this? Interesting. Oops. Oh, fuck. Did I just waste a bowl? Arrow, I mean. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus. How am I supposed to get back exactly? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, I shouldn't have looked down. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, God. I'm gonna do it again. Jesus Christ. Why am I here again?
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
Wait, there's no need? That means there is a need.
What is that sound?
What is that sound? Exactly. Oh, there's shiny things in here. Am I gonna be safe? Oh, Christ. I see shiny things, so I'm gonna go and get it. Oh, cool, I got a pelt. Sick. Oh.
This was some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect.
Okay.
Without this place, this divine sculpture of wind and rock, we would have been lost. The story of the scout who found this place is well known to us all. But most of you do not know how close we came to dying. We were lost in the mountains. No food, no hope. We had begun to doubt the prophet himself. But the scout heard the sound and took it to be a sign. He alone ascended these cliffs, drawn by the music. And from there, he saw our salvation. This is not just a shrine to him and his bravery, but to the strength of our faith.
Okie dokie. My Greek is going up so high. I'm gonna get a map upgrade. Hells yeah. Anything else in here? Oh, there's some coins in there. Idiot. Come on. Two coins, okay. What do I use this for? Okay. Oh. And close it?
There. At least this counterweight still works.
Oh. Okay, I can climb up here. Okay. Is this like an optional thing for the optional thing?
Oh god.
What do you use this for? Oh, do I have to do a ting? What do I do? Okay. What does this do? What? What does that do? Hello? How the fuck do I lower it though?
Maybe I could
shut up, Lara.
Somehow.
Maybe I can swing it somehow.
Oh. I'm dumb. Wow. Okay. Okay, so now I have to lower it, right? Yeah. No? Yeah. There you go.
Yes. That looks better.
There you go. I did a thing. I did a ting. Okay. Now I need to let it go, right? Right.
Must have missed something.
Oops. I must have missed something. What am I trying to swing it into again? Okay. Now, get that. And closer, maybe? Okay. What am I trying to...
Maybe I could swing it. Somehow.
Yes, but the question is to where, exactly. Interesting.
Go, Lara, hurry!
Okay, there you go.
Now to open the door.
To open the door? Excuse me? What did that do? What? Okay. I'm dumb. Oh. Jesus Christ. Whoa. Oh my god.
It's a natural formation.
It's natural? There's no way that's natural. Dude, that's awesome! Holy crap. What the fuck? What is this? What is this? Am I gonna learn some shit here? I'm gonna grab that. Oh, I got an explosive? No, I didn't. Oh, God. I'm learning some shit here. Dude, my controller is shaking.
Codex.
Do you hear
this
that?
This one is a series of meditations on willpower.
Oh, cool. Oh. If critical injuries are sustained in battle indicated by the screen turning gray, health will be automatically restored. Yes, thank you. This instant regeneration of health will occur only one time per combat encounter. Oh. And will refresh between encounters. Okay, thank you. Awesome. I got voice of God. Dude. That was pretty worth it there.